Welcome to TenorShare channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to use picture-in-picture on iPad. Make sure your iPad is updated to iOS 14, only that we can use this feature. Then go to home screen and dock in settings, tap multitasking. Make sure you've turned on allow multiple apps button, this will enable the feature. Picture-in-picture supports Apple original apps and also other apps. Let's try it on Apple TV. We can browse movies and TV on this app. Here we choose one episode. And we can see the picture-in-picture button on the upper left corner. Tap it. And it will bounce into a small individual window. We can go to the home screen. Drag it. This is how it works. Picture-in-picture is also available on Safari. Go to Facebook and watch a video. Choose full screen. And we can see the picture-in-picture button. Tap it. And go back to home screen. You can just use other apps while playing this video on front. This helps a lot if you want to record something from the video on your iPad while playing the video. Before using picture-in-picture on YouTube.com on your iPad, you need to make sure following things. Tap the A front button, and tap website settings. Please turn on the button to request desktop website, which is very important. Let's try it on one video. Also tap the picture-in-picture button on the upper left corner. And go to home screen. You can zoom in or zoom out. And also hide it on the screen edge. As for the YouTube app, unfortunately it still doesn't support picture-in-picture. But we still have a way if you really want to use this feature on YouTube app. This also works on your iPhone. First you need to download shortcuts and scriptable on your iPad. You can find them on App Store and they're both free. Then go to Safari. Here I've already find one workable shortcuts. You can find the website in description below. Tap Get Shortcuts. Then add it to your shortcuts library. It's called YouTube Pip. Let's go back to YouTube app. Tap the share button on the video. Choose more. The shortcut we just added will show here. Tap it. Select OK. It will automatically generate a new window of the video. You can choose the video solution. Go back to home screen to see if it's available. It works. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe us and share this video with your friends.